Hallelujah. The evening shadows have fallen, Koshaoloka. We are gathered from the east, the west, the north, the south, Mudimaholoka. All people, Koshaoloka, who knew this old man, Koshaoloka, who has departed, Father God, have come, Lord God, to pay their last respects, Mudimaholoka, to this gentleman, our gracious Heavenly Father. He was a loving, kind person, as we all know, Almighty God. And we are so pleased in our hearts to know that, Father God, we were part of his life in the side of this earth, Almighty God. And we want to truly invite you, Father God, that if there may be those who have been touched, Father God, by his departure, Almighty God, let them know, Father God, that we are going to salute a victorious soldier, Almighty God, who stood for this word, for this gospel, Father God, unshaken, Almighty God, who supported the ministry, Almighty God, even to this day, Almighty God. So, Father, we are thankful, Lord. We appreciate you, Almighty God. We know that, Lord, some of us here are next, Father God, to follow him, Almighty God. So this, Father God, is telling us, Lord, that we should be prepared, Father God. All of us who are within this tent, who are gathered in this place, may know, Father God, as the minister shall be coming forth, Lord God, to minister the word, that we need to be ready, Father God. Because the hour is late, we are living in a troublous time, we are going through, Father God, this weather storm, Father God. As the singer says, all we need is Jesus. Hallelujah. More than ever, Almighty God. For loving you loved us, dying you saved us, buried you carried all our sins far away, rising you justified us freely forever, Lord God. And this day we saw you coming, Father God, in a cloud of power and great glory, Father God, bringing redemption for us, Lord. Amen. That when times like this shall come, Father God, we be not shaken and know that, Father God, on Christ the solid rock we stand, and all other grounds is sinking sand, Almighty God. Oh, glory be to the Most High God, who has sent us Jesus Christ, Almighty God, our propitiation, Almighty God, the sacrifice that, Lord, satisfied your justice, Almighty God, when he rose with the keys, Father God, of death, hell, and grave, Father. Lord, rising up to the heaven's door and said, it is finished, Lord. All sickness can be healed, Father God. So those that are sick here, Father God, amongst us, Lord, Lord, by your stripes, Almighty God, they are already healed, Father God. And those that are bound by chains of demon powers and diseases and whatsoever, Lord God, trouble they may be going through, Father God, may you set them free, Father God. And those that, Lord God, in their subconscious, they know, Father God, that they have sinned against you, Almighty God, may you please forgive them, Almighty God. We want to stand as real soldiers like Brother William Mate, Almighty God, rank and file, Almighty God, mighty gentle warriors, Lord, with no, Father God, politics amongst us, Almighty God, with no things, Father God, that will hold us back, Father God, but we should fight, Almighty God, taking our positions, Almighty God, as sons and daughters of God in this end time, Father God. Lord, we want to appreciate you indeed, Almighty God, for this great work, Almighty God, and to you, Father God, the giver of all good gifts, Father, all honor, thanks and glory goes unto thee, Father God. You, Almighty God, in whom there's no variableness or shadow of turning, great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, your mercies we see, Father God. All we have needed, thine hand hath provided, Lord. We love you, Almighty God. We appreciate you, Father God. Take control of this service, Lord. Yes, Lord God, Brother Poshoko here, Lord God, leading us, Lord, with this songs of praise, Almighty God. We are happy, Almighty God. We just want to feel free, Lord God, and know that, Lord God, we are not going to cry here like babies, Almighty God. We are real soldiers, Almighty God. And we know, Lord God, that Brother Marty, Father God, he fought a good fight, Almighty God. He finished his course, Almighty God. He kept the faith, Almighty God. Now he has went to be, Lord God, with you, Lord God, to be in his theophany, Almighty God, the perfection that was calling him, Almighty God. Lord Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus. We appreciate you, Almighty God. Bless each and every soul that is in this place, Almighty God. Let the Holy Spirit overshadow this little tent, Almighty God. And we bind all powers and principalities, God. All spirits of darkness, Lord God. All gloomy spirits, Almighty God, that will stand in our way, Father God. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we pray that the Holy Spirit may take full charge and control. And even this, the musicians here, Almighty God, who have come here, Lord God, to support Almighty God. We also pray that your blessings be upon them too, Almighty God. That, Lord, the melodies coming out here, Father God, may also be able to soothe our souls, Almighty God. As we know that, Lord, you heal by music, Father. Lord, we pray for comfort and peace, Lord. We pray for leadership of that seventh Snow White Dove, Father God. We give you all honor, all thanks, and glory, Father God, for everything that shall be done or said in this place, Father God. May you have full preeminence, Almighty God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we ask all these things, receiving them in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Kisamurata, Kisamurata, Kimurena Jesu, Kisamurata, 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 Kimurena Jesu, we are hallelujah, we are hallelujah, we are hallelujah, oh, Kimurena, we are
because of the soldier.
So
we are not supposed to feel like we skelabanahala kadere fase. So
we must not
look try to be
like we are
sure said, that we are here because of the soldier.
Let our faces show that we are here. Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah, yeah. Don't be too
let me take this opportunity
to
greet you all in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
I'm thankful, my brother, for giving me this opportunity to come and welcome you here. So I'd like to say,
children of God, you are welcome.
Yes. The
matter that you have heard is exactly as is.
It is a about our brother. Feel free to rejoice in the Lord.
Because,
yes, went to meet with the Lord. May God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
So, regarding the bathrooms, the toilets.
Here at home,
we've got two toilets.
It's
for sisters.
And then
all the sisters, just feel free if you need to be assist yourself there.
Amen.
And then outside here, we've got the two mobile toilets. So those ones will be for the brothers.
Is it here?
So in other words, I'm saying feel free. Let's enjoy together and celebrate the life of our brother. And then lastly, normally they usually say dimzali bofile na dimzali.
You are free.
Yeah, so in Jadia, you don't have dogs.
You are free.
We don't
have dogs.
So you are free. God bless you, my brother.
God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. We are hallelujah.
Oh,
Amen.
I am Swati, so I'll be speaking in English. I speak in English. Yes. My name is Tando.
Tando.
My first name is Kulile. Kulile.
Oh, Kulile. Amen.
Lubambo.
Lubambo.
Kitchwanelspray.
I'm from Nelspray.
I started knowing Pramate.
Kitchwanelspray. 2014.
I was staying at his home. I was the tenant. He was my landlord. Yes, then he moved from my landlord. He became my brother. It means I came not a believer. Yeah, then I became a believer. From being my brother, he became my father. Yeah, he used to take care of me a lot. Some of the tenants were calling me his wife. Because before, he was working at the school of law in town.
He was working at the school of law in town.
So every night when he comes back, he would not come back to the house. He was coming to my room. So that's why they were like,
It seems like you are his wife.
Yeah, so he became my father. Then from a father, he became my friend.
So I
know the age gap is about 30 years.
Around 30 years.
But he was my friend. The first night when I heard of his death, he's sleeping, I cried. I thought I would be fine. The next day I cried.
Again.
And I mean bitterly crying. Many people have passed in my life. None has touched me like the way
he
touched
me. Because
he was very close to me. Many people might know my face. Maybe not my name. Because I used to travel with him a lot. I used to go with him almost everywhere. For the past 7 years. So the Pramate that I want to speak about, just for a few minutes, is a Pramate who was 47.
47
until 55.
Oh, about 55.
Yeah, so the other one, I don't know him. Before 47.
Before 47, I get it.
But the one after 47, I've lived with him.
Amen. Camera 47, I keep it.
So him was, he used to like many things. One thing about him was, he had a big circle. Yeah, secondly, I don't know his best friend.
Well, I can tell you what my brother had one name.
Because he had a big circle, he had many friends.
Oh, why not about my brother?
So a student, he became his friend. A co-worker there. At the church, I've met many people through him. I don't know his friend even. Because he had such a big circle. So there were three things that I know that he used to love. The first thing was, of course, God. But let me put it last. My one thing that he used to love was to eat. Yeah, I think his body was testifying. He used to love eating. He used to love eating. When I would travel with him, sometimes he'd be like, bro, are you busy? And he knows the answer will always be no. Then he says, I want to go to Happy Eat tomorrow around 4-5 in the morning.
Okay. Then
we start eating there in the house breakfast. Then we leave, we go to
Rapid.
We are there maybe at around 8. Then we eat. We go to Mnyane. We eat. We come back before we come to the house.
He said, no, I
went to see Pratibe.
We eat.
The brother will be like, here is food.
Pratibe
will be like, the food is here. I don't know, I am full.
I don't know, you look
easy. But he will finish his plate.
I don't know
if he's okay. Yeah. So he was always eating. He would come
back.
Yeah. And the second thing that he used to love a lot was driving. He used to love driving. Even if he was tired, he would drive. He'd be like, hey, bro, I'm tired.
I'm very tired.
But he will still drive. He will come in my room at around 10
in the night.
In the night.
I'm tired.
But I really think I had to talk about this place.
Let's come to Atoka.
And when we come here,
now everything
we stand at the gate, we open, we get in.
Remamo gating rabudaraten.
A tenana, it just turns on one light. The house is on. The lights are on.
Okay, ma bonaliki.
Then he says, I forgot to turn on one light at the back there. That's why I keep
it. And
now we see to Rata Reina. You got the light.
Yeah, what you Rata Reina?
Yeah, then the one thing, of course, which is the greatest thing he loved was God.
Yeah, it says all of you do.
He has saved God so much. His cars were broken down because of the service of the people. Yeah, I think one of the reasons also when you see that it feels like a far cry when you see his house which he never stayed in.
It's
because his money was going to the service. The services according to the church is Wednesday and Sunday.
The service,
the way we put them at the service.
Okay.
Under Pastor Mkobitz, Wednesday and Sabbath, Sunday here at Wheat.
Amen.
Now we used to have even more services. We'll go to, is it Radi Khale?
We will go to Radi Khale.
And we will not just be going Radi Khale.
We will not be Radi Khale.
We will be going with students. And we will pick them up. We'll go with them with the van. We'll come back and drop them one by one. Then we come back in the house around 12. In the evening. So his car was always breaking down. Even though he had money to try and build, he
had to fix the car.
So that's one of the reasons I believe the project took long this side.
Or project day later.
It was always everything he put God first. Yeah, just so many things I can say about
it.
Very, very many. But one thing that I can just leave you with is that God has promised a lot of promises in the scripture. He said that you shall tread on serpents. You shall be sick. You'll recover. Everything that he promised. So what that means, someone must tread on a serpent. A snake will come and beat you sometime. And you have to fulfill that scripture. Because his word cannot come back
for you.
So he said also in his word, that in that great
millennium,
we shall plant, we shall build, and we shall enjoy the fruits. Not another. So here another will enjoy the fruit of his work. No, another here, he built the house and he so he will not enjoy the fruit of his
work.
But it won't be so that side. Because he has to fulfill that. So I'm thankful.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Brother Derek. Brother Derek, go to Baoli Motuaba on point. So, Kijaru don't know about Bana. Oh, Brother Derek. Kadinga motho ra go ne ke yena. Kwena e tla. E tla bro re fetse re khono fetse. Alright, I see. Alright, I can do now. Okay, or I'll tell if you have an ally, and then I'll tell you. Brother Mutano,
Rimare ma sole, amore na Gesù le tamaya.
Sila,
Isa chame sila. Rimare ma sole,
amore na Gesù le tamaya.
Sila,
Isa chame sila.
Tavela wana pamudim. Greeting saints. Is there anyone who doesn't hear Sipedi? I greet you all, saints, in the name of Jesus Christ. Ambram Fana, as I was introduced. So, firstly, forgive her dress. I did not bring my dressing. I brought the testimony of my brother. I was working here digging holes. Can you see my shoes? They are very dusty. Forgive me for that.
You are the.
I won't be long. I want to give a short testimony.
I know Brother Willie from.
So, get up, Brother Willie from Utuagumarabo. We come far from Brother Willie. We used to fellowship at Dato Simono at Muyane.
And we were very.
So, we had a great time. We did not have night and day. We had a good time. I remember one day,
Brother
Ronald Simon was an MC. Now, when he stood up and said, "Saints, relax. The preacher from America is coming. He's going to preach the word of God." Now the message, we call it the preacher from America.
William Marion Branham.
This is William Marion Branham. Amen. Now we had services until the night at
Moyane.
Now midnight we accompanied the brothers to Rapid without fear. Now one day Satan came and brought fear from accompanying the saints at Rapid.
My Maya
attacked
them.
Now this My opened the door. Now we saw that this is a real
Maimai.
Now they were jumping fences, running away. Now when they were coming to tell me, said Brajuel, now Maimai did attack us. But we thank God because he saved us.
Brother
Willie was a very active man.
Willie
was not just
active,
but he was very active.
Amen.
Now, if you are. Now we find you burning in the fire.
because you are too
Now
he was active.
That's why
I believe that he had to be active. He used to
eat.
So he had energy indeed.
Now
that's how I know
him.
Now, all things he was active. One day he came to Mr.
Brajwile,
the Pentecostals are refusing him to come and see the American
preacher.
There was a preacher from America.
Now,
when I arrived at Karabi, they closed the Bibles and they
said, this preacher from America.
They are afraid of this preacher from America. Now, they tell
we
don't fellowship with these people. But to us. They said, those people are witches.
But no lawyer.
They are going to bewitch you. Now, Willie was a
hippie
of a Pentecostal. The hair was an afro. But Willie said, this witchcraft I want to see them. Now he moved away from the Pentecostals. Now he did not want to see me. One leader of theirs, the Pentecostal one, he came to me,
Now
he's long dead.
What is wrong with you?
Him, people about him.
There is nothing wrong with me, and what is right with
Now, when will he touch them there? Now, he wanted to see these Pentecostal witches. When you arrived at Munyani, Now, when he went back, they said, we told
you.
I want to catch the point. There are many things I can say about
me.
I'm from far with him with brother. Even though I was ahead of
him.
I attended Karabi in the 70s. Now, they started in the 80s coming. Now, they told them about me. Amen. Now, Willie was very active.
Now,
I remember when we started working. When I started working at the chemist with
Brahma.
Now, Bra Willie come, you know, having problem with eyes. Now
his
eyes
are pink.
Amen. Now I was feeling sorry for
him.
Working at a firm called Lighthouse. Those glasses entered into his eyes. Amen. Now he referred to
me.
Now if they were Jewel, but he referred to me. He called me Brajul.
I've got
an eye problem. I said, here we are on earth. He said, children want to
eat.
Just worship God, God will help
you.
You'll get it right.
Now
he was fighting with the eyes. But you could see that he felt very painful. He was a soldier. The brother said he was a soldier. He fought for the truth. He didn't want things to happen. He wanted things to happen right.
Yeah.
One day he was working at a certain firm. Now taking care of the chicks. He was chef of the chicks. Now the chicks. Amen. Now one day, a real great rain
came.
Now these chicks were on the floor.
Now he comes to me the following day. I'm in trouble. All the chicks.
All the chicks are gone. Now the owner of the firm is very angry. I don't know what I'm going to do.
I said, Frawili, we'll pray with you.
God is there. God will provide us.
It's a disaster.
Now go back and work. Now other saints will come some more. I know I've lived with him a long time. Let me tell you one thing here. He said, Brajul, the way I was so happy when God gave me a wife. Now he told other brethren. The day I went to the sister to speak to her. Now that she agreed that I can be her husband. When I went home, it was dark like this.
Re leboga nako e re humaneng Baba bolelanga butuwili. Re leboga modimo ka bophelo bya butuwili. Lo hodimo le gain. Mara rena ka keno ya torre lo bile. Ireng amen. Ke o mongwe wa ba bangwe ba oloba. Would you leave a little more from Kuta Hayality? Would you know as a blessing to everyone who was around him? Let me feature more messaging.
The one is Peter Lakar Crash
Pembo. Get your denomination. What's the word about Aloluzo, Aloluzo,
Anna?
Amen. A message room to him are to another correct.
You can go for
another
day. I find him. Amen. Kaina Labella, one message.
Kaina Abella, but to the room.
Marahema is done with the exchange of a bad.
Come
to the bottom, you know, but I'm bad. Mara, this brother,
Gambe Makaloi,
Arkam Humana.
Aye,
says Granny, Lau Humula Manapa,
Rina Viena,
Mona Rabbe Mulu,
and
Overrohi,
Bagona,
Banaba Buduili,
Banaba Buduili,
Lang the Humule, Lanikamania, is the God of all comfort. Papa, the name of the Mulu,
Hallelujah.
So,
when you move on the car, I
pet you. Then, as you go, Mushibone,
Ufamaka, and now move to Kemakum,
Pili atu wa mfone.
Lopo nga sifu ambao ni bele pingo.
Mujaba nga baha ya tisha mfone.
Zela wanda baya.
Kenya ka mfone la muruti mavila.
La mfone la mfone su mavila.
Jomule mwene ni mfamu chacha mbya mfone.
Inu kwa sule sasu mwini kakutiga anu mfone la.
Yes, no phone.
Look, I am not going to bela tingo.
Or run our past like a phone. Ile.
Uri kamila uri mfundi sinu hori ile.
Kirapej. Untabele.
Unukundele ri.
I'm healed.
Nu hori ile.
So, hosa asakala buraru kia doktei.
Minzuku, hapa naru niaka doko dee.
Heki fita kwa kumuja doktei ufone ele.
Yokuni fita leka doktei. Ndamu zela kufone ele.
Ukonfirma uruwe na untapeleji.
Kutisi sasa kwa hivu kwa hivu.
Ene kifone ile.
Kona mifone ile.
Ene kani nitu ufone ile.
Ene kifone ile.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kima njua haya mafeleni.
Ima rituwa yena aupi.
He? Ki kwa kutine sarno papa ubule chini muruti uluki.
Lokuni toa kutine sarno papa mebala ule na mfundi.
Amu chia la phone.
Amu teke la phone.
After 10 to 20 minutes.
Anda kuka mkablonga sayo.
Kutine sarno wabu ya gata.
Kutine sarno wabu ya gata.
Urape papa ukumuchi.
Uri kambe mfundi si tatalumiri.
So, reta mkuma.
Sena ita mkuu.
Mure nale shufache.
Hey,
banabesho, burapedi ki ulu ukama.
Mfama kweru, bukonge riri kululamu.
Burapedi asure mtu watoko fetia ulu kekidu wakene.
Bukonge na choklo kumu nesaro, kule asikiwa.
Burapedi kulu uka.
Bukonge riri kulu.
Burapedi kubale karekta.
Bukonge riri kubana shumi.
Burapedi kubale mri.
Bukonge riri kubana ndu.
Eternal life kwa hwana uchencha mpuno
kama.
Revelation chapter 20. Revelation chapter
20.
Okay. Are they in the mouth?
I speak in language.
Give it to some message. Revelation chapter 20.
It's like the Kumi Kumilan.
Revelation chapter 20, verse 6 and 7.
Wale hlogonolo mogetho ke ya na go le kabelo tsogong eo ya pele. Lehu la bobedi go bana bao ga le na maatla. Sa bona ke go ba baprista ba Modimo le ba Kreste ba tlo buša le yena ngwaga e seke. E tlo re ge ngwaga yeo e sekete e fetile Satane o tlo lokolla kgolegong ya gage.
Amen. Re a leboga a rapeleng. Modimo re a leboga lentswe la gago sheleng. Re gaugele gore lebelele ka botho. O re kwele botlhoko morena wa ka ka leina la morena Jesu. Amen. Okay. Barebarebale le ka sechanga. Yes. Okay. Re a leboga. Bible e bolela ka le khula pele le khula bobedi.
Ke bolela re furo sungula na re furo bombere.
Ba re ba le tlono lo ke ba ba le kabelo mo motsogong ya pele. E bo
la banga na nkateko la banga ta fuka e go sunguleni.
Ba re ba uwe le khula bobedi a le ne mata mo bona.
Ke re ba nabo re furo bombere a re na matimba e ka bona.
leina la Jesu albo
bitora Jesu ari tlakusiwe
ba le tlhonolo ke ba ba le kabelo motso go ya pe
ba ka tego ina go ba kumeka ga ba re go pfukene go sunguna
na go yere le mo yona yi
nka lo e ga ka go
o nya ke ga tumelo
go la be ka re pfumelo
ya o challenge lego
re pfumelo le mo ka go tsontsa le
akere lo khona go bona
maskota go bona
dilo di a direga ka fase ya letsatsi
so go selo sa yenda ka hansi ka tiamo
ri le boga modimo
ke tsa xikwembu
o eta re shufa ja modizile
ka go famba a e ka tekisa
ka manyalo le mishumo
e ku lobola na mindi
dilo je ka mphela
so lo hinkwaso
mara rina le botata
kambe hina hina xipili
yo re sa iketile
so go lokwa hatsa misekile
le khoshile
ri fuile hai
le khule
ri fuile
le thomile tshimong ya ede
le sungule ka ntanga wa ede
le tisha ke sebe
a le re tisa e ku doha
this is na sitsena
loko ku doha ku ngena
sana ma sa introduce lefu
se u kota na rifu
ka uri muputso wa sebe ke lefu
ile swa ku hakelo ra ra tshido e rifu
byale ri amulebo wa Jesu
sena u khensa Jesu
ka uri adama wa pinu tishije lefu
ima keni yaku adama sungula ku tisa
adama wa bubedi atisha
ku kambe adama wa mudiri atisa ri hani
wila tshwanela ku ndi vana le lefu
uye a fanela ku langutana na rifu
wila kwa mo yena uri lefu anya ku ri fetisha ka di miracle
a ka ndaka yena ku rifu anga le ku retisa hi mihlolo
anya ku fetisha lefu ka disemo
anga na ku etisa rifu hi ku shwe
anya ka ku fetisha lefu ka lefu
a ula kuri rifu a re tsa hini
that is why Paulo uri
ila ila ekwa la o Paulo ange
wena lefu
wena rifu
li bolela la haule ka
amen tsama ka we kule kwi
li bolela la haule ka
tsama ka we kule kwi
ka ri munna o ne ba nene ni
ile so ku wa tuna ula mutane na
ba tshuka mukaba le ka faseli tafu
ba no hi kwa bu ba ra hansi ka matafu
ba nna ba maina u tuma ba le ka faseli tafu
ba 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 ditu hon ni le ka ba ra hansi ka matafu
mara munna a tshwelela
kambe wa nuna a humela
a le bana le lo
a na mutana na
Bibili iri
Bibili iri
ai pele shari na makhulu
ati mbesha kutikelwa ka hina
ai pele shari na malwele
ati mbesha mabadzi ai hina
even lu corona ye
na yona corona le
ari chani
ai chani
ai nene bole
ai na ai na
ai nene bole
ai na mukhulu
ndi mwari na
kombi shari
u pai jela le bole
ndi tekele kutsama ka yo
kwa khetse ma
le a khetse ma
ere mo mo
ndi kutsela
COVID-19
le
ka se bolai mwana mudi
ai ke mwana wa tshwele
ka ntatsila ba ba mo ba tshwere mo
ba ba nyane
ba bona
bona
ka re ne sina
e ba ka a dina
re mo di wi di ka ja ja ha amen amen mwana mudi mo
mwana wa tshwele
a u lai ke bolwetse
a ka dai mabadi kanza
kanjere
kanza
aisa na le bole
aya ri na ku khama amen
we better shit jetjo
uti besha sona yena yes
that is why
yena
liti
yena ari yena
wa tsone jingu retwa
loyi a tsona ku
kudzisa yena liti
yena ari yena
wa tsone jingi lita wu
loyi a tsona ku
kudzisa yena liti
yena ari yena
yena munyikereke
yena munyikereke
kama dia hai
ina dia yena
ari ubula matengali swis
ai kona mesa xinyami
kama dia hai
ina dia yena
ari ubula matengali swis
ai foka ai mesa matimbeni ari a xinyami
Lina la yalbokwe. Lina la yalbokwe. Bana mamuta.
Sena nyamunta.
Sarina.
Shaina.
Rimana ka Josefa.
Ipona na Josefa.
Josefa beli mu premier kwa happy.
Josefa akurlo nkulu le a jibi.
Dimu tsamaela butsi.
Kufanya akase.
Mara asali bali taba yalevu.
Kambe anga tsuki aribala
mara. A muta bana ba Israel.
Ele bana ba Israel.
Ana mukhaki thoko fala.
Ana bana subule rini tani ngata
mo. Ndiya marapu wa.
kama rambu ya mina
yei shekwa
yei sele
go papa ba robetse go
papa ba ka etse ba go
Josefa o biatsiba
Josefa a ka ha switiba
o biatsiba
ha switiba
uri efe pita
ka bu a gebita
a una network
a kuna network
ge o ka roba ra efe pita
go bua o fa uri e gebu
i gore ga go isi itwelela
tshuta mulo go ri tulela ri humela
e tsho shaba ba robetse
bu shaba ba ka tle
bu skame bana
u na ri ba
buti u ili a hwa
u ili a ga fa
buti u ilu robetse
u ili u lo ditele
ba khwile ngineso
yo ya ga fa
Yeso asia roba.
Yeso angetana.
Yeso ukwi. Yeso ukwi. Ulo ena uto khono roba.
Ulo ena uto khono roba.
Ulo ena uto khono roba.
What's up, my
Jackie?
Someone
had a dog from me.
All right. Rata bau surat, eh.
answer the kawe.
Amen.
Come on,
you marry. It's
probably shy. You're not
a liar, the
people are not can see.
And then, yes.
Yes.
Okay, Tibet, look. Ah,
so in Yanitrilly,
how she mama ever learned? We come from above.
We should come and come and end.
Ntwa we go di rao.
Share so shit ta kwenda.
Nela u kopana na mathata.
Nela ku hlangana na kuti.
U ska icha Facebook.
U nga ate ku ya saka Facebook.
Amen.
Basadi ba riba.
Ba ba satela masuku lao.
E u imet.
U lo ku tikeriwile.
U bya status.
U teka u nga ka status
imet.
E di tikeriwile.
Amen.
Gila ka bana monno mo ka dropo. Sa bana bana wa dona wa a dropo.
Ala no sai.
A na sa kwae.
Ka re bana ba bangwa ba shigile ba sadi.
Sa bana ba bana ba fami na no ba sadi ka
go. Ja gila shiga lo ai ba ruwa na ka dropo.
Sa ba bana ba ruwa na ka dropo.
Ya le ngile ka bana bunya ta bona ba ba.
Se ni se ba ni ba na ka bona ma fa manya.
Yuane,
sena,
musaduo, ulogela, ulogela. Kama ena makute ba sadi.
Sa bana ba wa hoisha.
With a twinkle of an eye.
You put the back on with a teeth.
Yabasa won.
Come in, she show born.
Siapi,
Sitabakashi, and the Shiwa,
Osibole.
Then
the Kalamanwan.
Look where I am at
today,
Namut.
Ukasirina le khole bolala la le kae.
A u le re funa go go.
Ke ba le bana ka malotsi.
Lo go me mehla ya matsalo ka.
That scripture.
Amen. Ka le ri.
I re yeme jimola.
Ri ime le.
Go go mo tlhang.
Go le go le go se ka go loye.
Not now.
Go ka le sefe.
Not now.
Go ka le sefe.
Mo tlhang ka le ke suti.
Se go le ringa taba ni ni mbari.
Ya pere mmilo wa tsona lo wa Jehova.
Ni ro fana o fana wa Jehova.
Ke go rwa le go ka rita mo.
Nda go ka le fulu tana ha le.
Yes.
Nitamo
kana ale
amen u bile le na ba twa tshimong ya
ede na la go suka ka tanga wa ede
itamo
tana ale
amen ai le bona la la le kai
ku tsama ka wepo le kwi
pheno ya ha we kai
ku tsula ka wepo le kwi
bra brena ma
e ma kwa brena mo
una le tukela ya u bona la jwa
uri una ku fana ku bona bona ta
ka uri o ka se saluisa mwane
he ba ka amen
wa bona mmamotla
wa bona namo
ke be ke sana lo khulofelo ka botuwi
ana ha re na bona botsemba e botuwi
ke be ke sana lo khulofe
ana ha re na botsemba
ke sa mo picture
ana ho lamuteri
ke nya ka utodi anniversary be ke sa mo picture ke sa bona
ke bona na ku tenda anniversary ana ho seketa ba bona ne ka ba bona na tema
ya 20 years
ya malembe mokupe mambiri
ya
mi nwa mi chiya
le bona
amen
ke le bo di
ni ka sa chwe
20 years in the ministry
malembe mokupe mambiri ni ka ni shuma
in the ministry
ni re mo
ke rera
ni ka ni shuma ela
ke nya disha
ni ka ni loborisa
ba ba ngeka
ba nwanyane ba ni tshuku
ba ba ntsema
ba nwanyane ba
Chikwa hudi shije
nikani bakurisi
Chikwa nabaka
ukakuru bana bami
20 years
malembe makumara
kuti mano vyanzo
kambe shikopi shimeka
mara kinyakalo thank you Jesus
sana nakunyakenza
bana lekiri nakuti winuza ngahona
ari teri butiri utabako
karibe ene muthu waka
kana ku akuru kunhu wani
amen
munna wa uthaba
eh wanuna wa ntsapa
jajila mabidwana we bale electricity
se sukule da ka mabila no kunga suka kuba na le crisis
u tsene a le japelo ka le ke mokete
a le pipile
da le di tsana in ku
mutui ni u bia na le sendelo sa bongwana
mutui ni a re na madikomelo onge ya mwana
ene ke le botjane tile kwa se le bodise lo
re ke so re fo a rumenda ke
ntse yo ba hore nako ya ICT
ntse ke ka rwa yena a u fikile
ona bya loko 6 dimension
sense u le ka matshama a akuntse
u join na di tsatsi tsa kimelo
amen u tsamena na ba nwana ba timboni
u join na William Branham
u tsamena na William Branham
u join na ba Irenaeus
u tsamena ba Irenaeus
lina la haya lobo
u tsamena na di kentsi
u le tsetsi rena
u imele hina
u le tsetsi rena
u imele hina
u rutwa le jalasi
so ku we u tsika jalasi yeleyo
Obana jalase,
obana monolo,
o ka semester teng ja gautjo.
A o ya fambe a strata sa sa boli.
Ngo tja tlile mo itibelele.
Siku rumana le tlangudi.
O cheke o rna mara,
o la kuta kuma.
Ke ke ndona le yona e sirekiwe.
Injini le shungana jo le singa ka sina shabe wangiki.
Yeah.
Ke ke ndona le yona ya o sirekiwe.
Injini le shungana jo le siku a sule shabisiwe.
Skaba le tau rekiwa fe.
Unga mina sota so shabiwa ntsela.
Ke balela o ka sireke.
Eh u kulu balela a ku shabini.
U ikoko le tja ka sore.
U ditsoka ha ka ku shabini.
Yeah.
You are trying to talk about the local government. You are trying to talk about the affair.
So,
how do
you
know
the
social that is why yes, are a
amen.
Correct.
But the comment.
Correct.
But the comment.
Keep it.
Yeah.
Amen. O ba le
semelo sa
modimo.
Go tlhola
a simpho.
A ini
a o tswa le ka yona.
A be buri wi yona.
E tswa ka di politics.
Ho mane a ka di politics.
Wena mo rena me ita message.
Se ka no go pushulo sa message.
Le nna ba rapela batho.
O mwena ba go phanga la bana.
A ke na tsama kwena ma.
A ntse go buma.
Le nna ba rapela batho.
Ba go phanga la bana.
Shame on you.
Ni me tsela go tsoa.
Ke a mo rata modimo.
Na mo rata.
Car ministro,
mara go tla di zelet.
Kwa eno hima le tri.
Amen.
Ha da ka o famuthu.
Ho ngene a lo unika muthu
go tlo ba
corruption. A go tla bana na manyala.
Ho tlo go fetsa bana ka re una le chalet o bereka botsutsu
le bo.
Ka no le tsho.
Tla ka so go ngo buka mara ka o kudi.
Amen. leina la Yesu le bo
leina Yesu are I can see
yo le baba itang ba renovate message
shela ba fama ku ba pushulusha message
le bona message u ba renovate
ma bona message wa pushulushiwa
Brother Branham will tell you me boy I hear.
My brother Branham is also me boy I
hear.
Me boy I hear.
What is denomination?
Ele ya kati denomination.
Ba rene ntse ba bona re bibele re modimo a ke dumelele mo sadu rera.
Ba tlo go ba ka ba ntse go bibele re wa satana mo pfumelele go shumaela.
Ba re no ya sa re so.
Ba go a ka boniswana leso.
What is denomination?
Ele ka ti kare ta mabito.
Modimo a feta.
Tshikombe shi ya shihunza.
Aba mo mo the bride.
Mo message. Ebe ya ataka message.
Amen.
Mo message
la akame e
ho tsama u interpreter mangwana
loko sumula se u ku hlabutela
mangwana ya wa taba ya with fear and trembling
unga khome makale
u rapela ku dimu ka le palomi ya
u khona swemo onge ma nomu wa wena
bona he bibili is not with braided hair
la muta loko bibili
ku ri hava
ana kwena mang
ya
na ku humana mau ki mang ana papa u ki mang papa wena mang ya bibili it is not with braided hair I be a good one. I be a good one. Lele motho ka ba monna. Na ndi munhu ko ba wanu na wawe.
O ka se motsenela.
A u nga mungeneli.
Wena wa itatela yo.
Wena mwenye u landzela yo.
Si shiro se khawe.
Ka deni le isu siwe.
O mulo mu wa itsenela.
U bona na u bona wa tingenela.
O le bana le bophelo le
tsi. U ya lalukana na vutomuri ye.
Le khula bobedi.
Ri fula bombiri.
Le khula bobedi.
Ri fula bombiri.
O le bana le lona.
U ya lalukana na ro.
Monna wa se.
Wanu na wawe u ta ba na
kotu wa wa se.
U ndi swa we u ta ba na
kotu. Ke u itsena
ke se.
The mystical body of Christ is
a whole. Show me your power. I will be convinced. How much you can forgive. Come on, Miri Masadi.
Come on, Miri
Masadi.
And the rest are Roma.
Tabasa looks at a book now.
Bow Roma, la Valmoyen.
La Valentine, la Valentine.
Utrota shouts.
Put out woman into the Liverpool.
Utrota voice.
Put out woman into the pool.
Yar come up either.
Yabutana, the Mitabuka lies.
But Roma, the quality in Chile, but the Camo.
But I'm about to the Roma,
which one I love.
Him, I can't remember.
Brother Brenham,
Macor Brenham,
maybe down now, William, more
than Massalla, at Massalla, at Apule,
how William, more travel, travel, but go to my head. But maybe down,
I don't put it in the world. I don't put it in the world. I don't know what you're talking
about. I don't know what you're talking about. I
don't know
what you're
talking about.
But it's a little bit of
a problem.
But do you have a technology?
It's a technology.
That is a problem.
I don't want to make a
technology again.
I get
the question. I'm going to get a
technology.
I'm going to get a technology.
That is a little bit of a technology.
What's wrong, brother? No,
but I'm forgetting about it. No,
what's wrong with you?
But I'm forgetting about what you eat.
But simply, I'm not
going
to get that believer.
I'm not going to get the
message. I'm not going to get
the material. I'm not going to get
the material. The message believer, the legendary number in hand.
I'm going to go to the television.
I'm going to go to the television.
Baba ile ba senya ke o tseba dilo tjeli ntshi.
La ba ba ka hambana na kutiba sotala.
Ba nya ka olela bophelo ka mudimo.
Ba rhasa gore le la botomi dza xikwembu.
Ba silela u tuma.
Ba 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 ka rilela ku duma.
Ba silela u rata ke ba.
Ba ka rilela ku rhandza ba hambana.
Ba lela gore ba ruwe bophelo.
Ba rhela ku ba fuwa botomi.
Ba go ba ba fish.
Ba ta ba ka ba hambe xiwa.
Le khuli tlo ba le metwa ke
ri futa ba ka ri mitiwa
u metja la uzo
ma kuku u mita ba kutiba
u metja la uzo
u mita ba kutiba
le a bona metsa
ma bona matla
amen
agai
agui
le ta tsola sa bona nota le ta bona
le ta tsola sa bona
agai
agui
Jadi itu Paulo Rauli.
Saya nak ingat siapa Paulo semua kuri.
Orang ni ku,
orang ni ku.
Lihat mana?
Kita ni ku.
Ibu pi.
Ia.
Ibu pan. Yuale
sen.
Yuale
sen.
Ibu pi logo.
Ibu Tommy Zee.
Ibu pi logo mu now.
Ibu Tommy Zanu now.
Kau kasih meja lu kula.
Tiga meter kau.
Ibu pi logo apa pau?
Ibu
kasih meja lu kula.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Ke tsepa mo o di kanti sa kali tsi kali sa
format. What about the announcements? Oh, okay, but I wanna. Wanna show you the match. Let's go back. Let's come up here. Let's announcements. Chikwembo shaina chabula bula chabula bula chabula bula chikwembo shaina chabula chabula bula chabula bula chikwembo shaina chabula chabula bula.
Yeah, God bless you. Amen. Amen. Yeah, big salamandi show. We won't send chairman really. May God, man. God bless you. She come be shy in a shabula bowler. We are so thankful. It was such a wonderful mood. Mudiman shop fudge. Yeah, baby. Amen. I'm going to put a mask. Sure. I'm going to put a mask. Yes, we are so thankful, children of God. It was a great day. We have enjoyed ourselves. We've enjoyed the word of God. And now we have come to the end of the service. And we'd like to thank you for coming all the way from far near places to come and comfort us. Indeed, we are comforted, children of God. We actually have enjoyed ourselves. Your presence has counted a lot in us. And we thank you for that. Now, the announcements are as follows. Tomorrow, Kaushiu, the service is at 6:30. But from 6:30, we are going to allow those who might want to view the body to do so between 6:30 and 7:00. So let's try our best because we're trying to manage time, children of God. Because remember that we still have these regulations that we trying to respect the regulations. But we are looking forward for a better body one day. Then the other thing is that regarding tomorrow, this tent, we are going to try our best that it should occupy 50 people in this tent. And then the rest will try how we accommodate each other outside and with the social distance, children of God, because we are trying to follow the regulations. And then, yeah, you know the hotel la bana mo dimo ke na go ya ona ke na go the plan le go jang the plan mo go ona but mo dimo tla ha ke. Amen. And then the other thing with the garden tomorrow. The last thing the garden tomorrow is that we shall be burying the body Kaspedi wa Mashaledi and come outside on a more talker. That's what I'm saying. If I talk, okay. I talk. I'm going to say it. I'm going to say it. That side of Litamo, so we shall be going that side after the first session. Yeah, amen. So then the last thing regarding today is that mostly the whole chicken. We have got lunch after this. May God richly bless you. But I like this song. I would like us to be able to share it here. Okay, thank you, my brother. The pastors, they are going to be Battle of Fepi or Kamonto, the Battle of Tanakamonto, and then maybe Levahol Vadena, they will go in the house with me too. So the pastors and our elders, they will just go in the house with our Fepi Shokakua, and then Hotlavali Tafula somewhere outside here. And then all of us, we shall be saved from that table. God bless you. Because I the Tlaopela Koshaye at tea. Must have a clane like it. Are you in a hurry?
No.
I can respond. But let's sing this one song. The Masho, Lamadana Jesu Christian, the Tamaya Telaye, the Sachabi Sailo. The Corona Richard.
Amen.
Amen. Okay. The Masho. Oh, pardon, I'll give you. Then I got some careful defeat. Okay, sorry. So that's not it. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going careful. Let's sing the song. But you're going to sing a song. Let's sing this song. And then we shall be. My brother will tell us like I'm around and we are finished. Then I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to Chole, amor en la Jesu, rita maya,
zina,
risa chapecilo, aleluya,
amén.
Gracias.
Amen. Safe traveling message.
Amen.
Amen. Arrête.
Child, child.